presenting the San Jose, Denver Mile High, South Bay, and Santa Fe Springs chapter, Gotcha!
I never heard it at all folks all call it
Dixieland. Here's how it all began.
Way back
when an eagle would buy one drink of respectable rye. Piano players in the honky-tonk would have to play on the sly. One tune was known to a few. Some said he obituaries too. And so the word of mouth spread around the South. A very entree new. You better dig that jazz band ball, 'cause it's the finest of them all. Four or five musicians in a small saloon, inventing a ragtime tune. They kind of make up their own brand, without a note upon the stand. And they called it D-I-X-I-E-L-A-N-D-E land, yeah. They called it D-I-X-I-E-L-A-N-D land. Now back to how it all began. Then when some time had gone by, people started coming round to give it a try. The music flooded from the honky-tonks, but all you played on the slide. He soared from over the track, syncopating over all the honkies on shacks, and it gave propriety, high society, got into the act, yeah. Now they dig that jazz band blow, 'cause it's the finest music of them all. Four fine musicians in a small saloon, improvising on a ragtime tune, and as they play, they're banging their own brand, without it on the stand. They called it D-I-X-I-E-L-A-N-D land. They called it D-I-X-I-E-L-A-N-D land. And the folks all called it Dixieland.
They made it their own brand.
Dixieland.